I don't. But when you're jumping for ropes, I don't think you have to grab it. I think it just does it when you run into it. I might be wrong. Yeah, you grab it automatically. Okay. So I just need to run and jump at the right time. Corp, sir, how are you? Good to see you. Embria, how are you? All right, this is it. Come on, come on, come on. Ha ha ha, sucker. Sucker. That is crazy, ridiculous, nerve-wracking. First try, that was like... Oh, I'm so tense from it, it's like... Oh. It deserved what happens to... Alright, let's see where we're going now. I know I'm gonna die here soon. But at least I'm past the mosquito thing. Yoni! How are you? How's things been? Time I've done a speed run on this is always the final section that puts me over the limit, time limits. Alright, so I need to figure out, I need to bring something over here to hold that down. I don't think there was anything over here, was there? Uni, thank you so much for the 5 months. I know it's been longer. I know. But thank you, thank you, thank you. The mosquito leg? Where is the mosquito leg? Not letting me grab it. It's not letting me grab it. Oh, you're Kaufman. Is there something down below? Something underneath it? Oh, maybe a ladder. To go the other way. Yeah, Uni, it's... You know, that's amazing. Thank you so much. What's that gonna pull? I guess I don't know yet what exactly that's doing. Need to get that tire to land on this one and then pull it over to that one. No, no. I just need to be able to get over it faster. Again, you have to pull it, not push. But I have to get it over to the other side before that. See, I need to be able to get over it. Either that or... turn it on, get over there. Okay. Please tell me I only need to do that one time. nope, nope, nope. I need to be able to put that, push that box underneath that, don't I? Oh! Push the box down. Is it terrible? Well, at least it didn't make me do that over again. Oh my, no! Oh my goodness, I did. It's not gonna work. It's gonna take a couple of times, isn't it? Oh, I got it. I can't believe it. What was the docs? I'm guessing I need to pull it this way for some reason to get on to that. Like that? Oh my goodness, another one of these. What is this gonna do? Ha 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 ha. Sarpedon. Sarpedon. Is it Sarpedon or is it Sarpid? It's Sarpedon, isn't it? I'm just gonna call you Sarp. How are you doing? Good to see you. We got about just under 30 minutes left of this, and then we're gonna switch over to Dead by Daylight, just so you guys know. Okay, go and get the box from up there, then push on slowly on the clock. There was a box up here? There was a box up here? Oh. How am I... What? Push the box to the cog. No. Okay. Now just ride the cog back. What? Be something else to drop. I don't think so. No. No. Not back the other way, was there? There it is. Heesh. Now what does this do? Okay, that's gonna take me over to the other side. What exactly did that do though? That rail is electric. Okay, I need to bring it back. Nope. I don't know if I would say easier. It's different. Okay, so about this. I think I need to swing on it first. Nope. They are both great, though. Okay, but I think swinging the chain is definitely necessary. I think it's, again, timing. I lost the game. Hang on. I think I need to swing on it again. I accidentally Windows tabbed out of the game. Little Cherry, how are you? Hello. I messed up. I did. I messed up. A super infection. I heard my missus in the other room laughing. Oh my goodness. Why does it feel like I'm not getting the same kind of swing on it? Oh, I messed up. I need to go up a little higher. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Actually, I think the higher I am on the chain, the farther I might get to that control box. Nope. I need to wait. I need to wait until it's swinging. Ah! Ah! Okay, all right. I think we got this. I think we got enough of it figured out. I wish there was something that would tell you you've got, like, a maximum swing, you know what I mean? Nope. Alright, well, I judged that wrong. Sage the Rage Mage, how are you? Good long time no see. How you been? Can we get a shout out for Sage? This hand is hurting because I don't normally do the controls from this side. Usually this is just the mouse. So my hand is starting to hurt from... Maybe I need to turn it. That's what I need to do. Let me turn it. All right, let's try it this way. All right. Oh, I did it again. I tabbed out of the game. Oh! No. Yeah, I let go of the chain too early. Maybe I can make it when it's all the way at its... when it's all the way at its full swing back. There just seems to be a timing issue with getting the thing to start moving. We got this. We got this. Where we're going after this, I have no idea. Wow! No! Why? What a shocking experience, my goodness. Yeah, right on the butt. You got that right. Come on. Let's do this. I was shocked you didn't make it. Oh my goodness. All right. Whole nother challenge here. Let's see how where this takes me. Ah! 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 You saw that coming?
Thanks.
I can't see anything. Can I get a flashlight? No. Should have gone left. No, Dad. Poor splat boy. Right here, I should have gone left, is what you're saying? Sage, thank you so much for the host. Well, I can't move it. Probably because there's a magnet on. That's going to open the piston, but the box is going to help me get up here and then over to the ladder. What happens if I turn the magnet back on? Keeps the box in place. Push the box to right, turn on magnet, and box is halfway. Nope, too far. Needs to be right about here. Uh-oh. Nope, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. That's it. Oh my God. I got a really deep haircut, as a matter of fact. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. We got about 3 minutes left on this game today. Let's see if we can make it through this part. But we are going to switch over to DVD is very, very soon. So if you're coming to play DVD, get into my waiting room. Otherwise, I'll play a few killer rounds the way that I do. No, what did you do? Why were you climbing down? Oh my God. I didn't even have my hands on the keys. Why would you do that? It's giving, the character is giving up. No, 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 no. No. Oh, I'm... Should have left well enough alone. Nope. Here we go again. This is where I mess up. I was hoping I could get up on this. Something's got to go different here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm guessing it has nothing to do with that ball. Right as soon as you switch. As soon as this pushes, I need to push that over and make that jump before everything drops. Hello? Push and jump. No, 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 no. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it. Come on. Get up there! Oh my god! This is ridiculous. Bork. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, get up here. Oh my God. Where's the ray of light? Nope, nope, nope. There's the ray of light, there's the ray of light. I have to make it through that. Oh no. No! My goodness. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna save it here. Because I have a feeling this is going to be a long time of killing here. Please tell me exit saves this, because there is no place on here that says save. It auto saves, okay. All right. We'll start off there again next time. But we are definitely getting into some Dead by Daylight now. It is that time. So, Skipper is in the waiting room, and we want to get some Dead by Daylight started. That's what we're going to do here. That's not what I was looking for, but thank you. It should be firing up here any second. That was a lot of fun. I'm glad you guys picked that game. That was very frustrating and fun and amazing and crazy and all the above. Highly recommend. Oh man, it did. You know what? Because it was I was doing like this on the keyboard, and it really messed things up in here. So what I did is I turned my keyboard so I could lay my hand flat and do it like this, like it should be. You like frustrating games? Just play Dark Souls. I didn't say I liked frustrating games.